Hey everyone, thanks for checking out another GoPro video. Beauty day for a ride today. And kind of working on some skills today, which means we have to slow it down a little bit because you can't go full bore and work on skills at the same time. So we'll back it down a little bit. We'll focus on some skills that we need to focus on. And we'll go out and do it. So join me. Now you might be thinking, like, what kind of skills are you talking about? Well, I'm talking about foot placement on the pegs, hand placement on the bars, not like this, but more like this. So getting that leg up in corners. I could go on and on. So stuff that I just kind of focus on while I'm riding. But like I said, we've got to back it down a little bit to work on those. So it's all good. We'll do that. We'll slow down just a little bit, focus on some technique, and make some progress. Things feel a little weird. Look straight. Feels a little cockeyed. just off just a little bit. It's twisted for sure. It feels so weird. Well, I gotta fix it. Okay, so I think I got my stuff fixed here. It's a little straighter. We should be good here, so try it again. Again, working on technique, hand placement, foot placement, squeezing with the legs, gripping with the knees, all that stuff. So let's try this again here. Crap happens, you know what I mean? Again. Thank you.
I
2 minutes, I think. Just working on that hand placement, some footwork. Good stuff. Thanks for tuning in. See you in the next one.